Oh my god! Before my cookie stopped, what did you do to the bad day?
Everybody was all right.
Until I named you. I said, Angie, you're the same word. Angie wrecked that truck about 3 different times. Times he wrecked that truck. We went down the road, picked up the truck.
He didn't give anything back at that time, though. You know, even if it was something pissed you off, you wish you had it back. That's funny, though.
Go. Help. Oh. Yep. Go. Go. Oh, yeah, big go. Oh, no. Oh.
Yes, I mean, a couple of 50 years. He's still jumping. If he's seen something over somebody's people, he's going to have a truck. And this guy was a deputy sheriff. He pulled up and said, "What y'all doing?" My truck got hot and I just pulled him and drank it.
Stop.
He ran over the field and talked to his hog. And the guy said, "Well, what y'all doing?" And the deputy, "What was that for?" Jump. He said, "Well, you don't have to cross the fence. You know, you go down here by. There's about a half mile, and you'll see a plane going down by a big red barn. Go all the way down there, and you'll find a creek there. So we went down there. We worked a month and a half on that. Airplane parts, everything. Then they had a big chipping off it.